Good morning, guys. I need you guys to know that we figured out that yesterday on their day off that Bastille went 45 minutes north of Detroit instead of staying in Detroit to do anything. She lived in Detroit for her childhood, and they went to
Great Lakes Crossing, which is in Rochester Hills, which is about an hour away, to go to a mall.
Yeah, they went to a mall. That's how boring Michigan is. They were like...
But it's not, though. There's so many things to do in Metro Detroit and Detroit itself. You don't have to go to a fucking mall in Rochester Hills.
What up? It's Detroit. Over here we got Detroit. Over here we got Canada. Over here we got Little Caesar's Pizza, the only thing Detroit's known for. Name one other thing Detroit's known for. You can.
The Lions. We're known for being bad at football.
And cars. There's 10 people in line already, including us, and it's like 100 degrees out here. I'm so hot. I've just gotten word that Phil Collins is in the building. Believe it or not, Phil Collins is here tonight.
There are two ways to skin tonight. Let's see whose road gets there faster. This is a game, no wrongs or right. Only a winner and a loser. To see the tree they cut down 10 years from ago. Those nights when your friends are gone and you're holding on to someone to be with. Those nights when you crave someone to be there and gone to wake with. Just only hold together forever.
Hello everyone, we're leaving the concert. It's going to be about an hour until we're actually out of Detroit. It's going to be great. Dan took my poster. That was the best part of the night. If anyone who went to the show got pictures of him holding it up, I didn't because I was panicking. Number two, like, four people got kicked out of the concert because we were rowdy. Detroit's rowdy. Number three, Dan walked off stage and gave someone a hug and then immediately walked back up on stage and then got yelled at by someone because we're rowdy. And it was one of the best concerts I've ever been to in my life. I will post more photos when I'm at home with internet and my phone is more charged. But just know I had the best night of my life. Emily, how was it?
It was fantastic.
I loved it. It was the best concert.
I don't think my brain is going to function enough to drive, but we'll worry about that later.
Uh-oh. All right. Well, I'll talk to you guys in like an hour or so. Bye.
Trust around your neck. All the things you've said, things you've done, can you carry it with no regrets? Can you stand the curse you become? Oh, there's a lie. Oh, there's a lie. And you're albatross. Let it go. Let it go. Albatross, shoot it down, shoot it down. And you just can't shake the heavy weight you've lifted. Scream, oh joy, when you call me. I was giving up, oh, I was giving it joy. Set my mind free, I was giving up. How'd you always know when I'm down? How'd you always know when I'm down? Control of all my senses. You might have to excuse me. I've lost control of all my words. Get up, call me a fool. Put me in my place, put me in my place. Pick me up. You close your eyes.